What's up, guys? It's Team Phoenix Cerulean back at it again. This time we're coming to you guys with a premium match between Aqua Force and Neo Nectar. Hey, guys, take it away. This is game one.
Gosh, they're everywhere.
That's true. I mean, he handed me like 6 tokens. I might as well use 5.
You
only have me 5 tokens? What if I want to, like, what if I want to make one more? Then what?
Then you just say call over.
No, but if I have 5 tokens, you only handed me 4 tokens.
One second.
I don't need it right now.
Pretty sure I had 5.
That's
no.
True.
That's all.
If we get to that, we get to that.
I'm pretty sure you will have 5 tokens. Pretty sure. This is... plus 2.
Yeah.
access stays. The extra crit action stays.
It does.
Alright, whatever.
I'm not only doing my turn.
If I don't win this turn,
it's not only doing my turn. No, it's a constant crit.
Yeah, no, like, it's going for like.
There's a grade 2.
Actually relevant sometimes.
There's a grade 2 in Dimension Police where if your Vanguard has 2 crits, it gets 5k constantly. It's a pretty funny thing to do.
I love when you hit a defensive crit. If you know, if it got like plus 10k, like plus 20k, you might actually. Plus
five. It's a base 15 grade too. If you have 2 crits on your Vanguard.
Yeah, that's not enough.
It's like what we'd have had.
Yeah, that card sucks.
I
don't
like that card.
Odysseus?
Actually,
we're at 2 damage. What could he possibly do?
Restand and crit. Restand in front.
It's pretty broken.
Well, you're at 2.
It's okay, I'll hit another damage. Interesting that you run drop meters instead of crit. Most decks I've seen run drop meters.
Long place.
Are you in Legion?
These are supposed to be.
Yeah. Legion is a mechanic.
I'm asking, are you in Legion?
Yes, I'm in Legion.
I don't know you wanted to lose, but I'm just kidding. I'm just playing. What does your Legion do?
Cultist.
Is anything your stand or anything?
Someone will call me this.
Is anything your stand?
I can reset one. And title zone, but let's get ahead.
Wait, no cards in hand?
You can't induce it. Glory. I used Glory before I secured it.
Glory's effect is for the turn.
Did you use Glory in Superior Run?
Yeah. So that's why the deck's busted.
I didn't heal.
21.
God, it's so free.
22 plus 7 is 29 to your Vanguard, 1 card guard. Could I talk about this? Just like 21.
I'm gonna call him first.
How did that one get taken?
That's not a token. That's a congratulations card. Oh, I swear.
The hidden force gift!
No. I guess I'm dead.
Let's search out.
A token channel?
Yeah, but does it really matter which one?
As long as it's not the card you're gonna call. Oh, that works.
Because I'm gonna call every
Okay guys, so that was game one in the premium match between Aquaforce and Neo Nectar. Okay, see you guys in game two. Thank you guys for watching. This team finished Rillian, signing out.